I've been seeking validation like ever since graduation. My faith is constantly wasted on instant gratification. I lack a healthy structure. My head is basically lightning and thunder, mad at each other. I used to fight with my brother, but now I fight back the tears from all the pain and the fear I felt from over the years. I'm starting to see it clear. I'm starting to let it go. It's hard, but I've learned the ropes. I'm stepping out of my casket. I thought you deserved to know.
Can you dig me out from underneath?
Just trying to figure it out. I've spent a lot of life thinking something is wrong. I've spent a lot of life just trying to play along. Courage is key inside this world that we live in. My second guessing's not impressive. It's a physical sickness. It keeps me buried in the dirt. Yeah, I can taste my defeat. I used to think it made me special. Now it makes me feel weak.
Can you dig me up from underneath? I don't need your prayers or sympathy. I'm looking for the answer.
Cancer, have I had enough yet? Enough yet?
Have I had-